starting with a humming sound. Now a slide on R. Now an arpeggio using a lip bubble. Now an arpeggio again, but on a V sound. And for the last exercise, R, U, R across octaves. R.